So this is the caricature of a giant broom that everyone has been talking about. This is the city gates, which is like the entrance to the Federal Capital Territory. This is the seat of power. Why some people find this broom to be very stupid, very ridiculous, very reckless, very political, I actually think it's all of it combined together. It is just insane. We all know that this broom symbol is actually a political one. It should be erected anywhere, put it anywhere in the city, put it in offices, put it in the parks, put it anywhere, but not at the city gate of the Federal Capital Territory. It makes no sense. It is absolutely pointless. It is pointless to the point that it makes no point. This thing to be here, it actually means the FCT minister actually approved of it. And this is an FCT minister that never does anything. So for the first time he actually did something, he approved this legendary piece of crap. This is ridiculous. Alright guys, so I just thought I'd come to see this for myself and to also give you guys, you know, a view into what it looks like. So you guys can share your thoughts on it as well. For me, I think it is insane. It makes no sense. But for what it's worth, I guess to go down in history as one of the largest or the most stupidest thing to ever happen in this country.